The city of Sturgeon Bay is considering development plans for the bay's west waterfront, particularly a hotel. Now, that concept is going before the city's plan commission this week. While some are keen on seeing the property redeveloped, others want the city to take its time. Fox 11's Bill Miston brings us multiple views.
Famed architect and urban designer Daniel Burnham is quoted as saying, "Make no little plans. They have no magic to stir men's blood and probably themselves will not be realized." A Sturgeon Bay developer is hoping his plans for a 90-room, five-story boutique hotel are realized here on the old cooperative property known as the Westside Waterfront. According to city documents, these are revised design concepts for the proposed hotel, built adjacent to the old granary. The city says it would have an estimated $11 million impact. Developer Bob Papke declined to be interviewed, but says the hotel is a small part of the city's larger plan.
"This is something that our consultant took a good look at. You know, after doing a lot of thorough research on it, decided that this was the best and highest use for the property. And of course, the council at that time agreed.
A master plan was created about 3 years ago, featuring a hotel in roughly the same area. The future use concepts also called for housing, a year-round market space, and a brew pub incorporated into the granary.
"This isn't something that has deviated from the plan.
Let's utilize the space and bring money to the town."
Carrie Cregan, who spends half her week in Sturgeon Bay, says the hotel would create jobs.
"I think it's a wonderful idea. I think Sturgeon Bay needs to promote industry."
But others have another view of the proposal and its large parking lot.
"Pave paradise and put up a parking lot, you know? It's like, we gotta put some more thought into this and do smart growth, not just growth. I'm not against development, but it needs to be smart growth."
Guthrie says a 90-room hotel is too large for what Sturgeon Bay needs and worries about the long-term viability. So does Greco Gallery owner and photographer Kelly Avenson.
"We would like the city to slow down and really make sure that that particular, like a hotel, is really the best use of that space.
The last part of Burnham's quote, "Make big plans, aim high in hope and work." Plan commission members plan to address the proposal Wednesday. In Sturgeon Bay, Bill Miston, Fox 11 News.
City officials are expecting a large turnout for that Wednesday meeting. To accommodate the large crowd, the meeting will take place in the Sturgeon Bay High School auditorium.